If you have a great financial advisor, this video is not for you. Hey everyone, Nick Nielsen, Certified Financial Planner. Recently, we have been working with a lot of new clients that tend to have a couple of characteristics in common. Age 50 to 55, household income above $250,000. They are executive-led families, and they've already accumulated their first $1 million of investable assets. Interestingly enough, another common theme is they already have a financial advisor. So if they already have a financial advisor, why are they reaching out to know my plan? Key word is plan. They don't have a clear plan to get from where they are to where they want to go. So if you have a financial plan, what should it include? It should have a best case guesstimate of how much money you need to be financially independent. And we just kind of call financial independence the number at which work becomes optional. In addition, it should include how much you need to be saving and investing every month, what accounts those investments need to be made in, and what are the underlying asset classes that we're investing in every month systematically between now and financial independence. Most people that are reaching out don't have that sort of clarity. That's what we provide in our one-page financial plan. In addition, at Know My Plan, we're not afraid to have the hard conversation. We're going to bring everything back to the plan and try to take emotions out of the equation. There are going to be times when you're going to come and say to us, hey, I don't think I need to be invested right now. I think I need to go to cash, or I think I need to have more in bonds, or wow, this market's so great, we need to get more into stocks. We're going to bring it all back to the plan. So we're not afraid to have the hard conversations, and we're not just going to let you go to cash. We're going to be between you and the big mistake to help keep you on plan for decades, not days. The plan and the plan advice is going to be consistent, not only today, but tomorrow, but a decade from now. You can count on it. It's going to be a bedrock. If you have a great financial advisor, this video is not for you. However, if you're out there working with a financial advisor, you've already accumulated your first $1 million, and you don't have that type of clarity that comes from knowing how much you need to retire or what you need to be doing systematically every month between now and the date that you would like to become financially independent, we would love for you to reach out to us. We would love to hear your story. The best way to get in touch with us, you can go to our website at knowmyplan.com. There's going to be a schedule button on that website. In addition, you can go to scheduleonce.com/knowmyplan. We'd love to hear your story. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe. It helps us out a great deal. In addition, one of the best things that we do is we put out our Dollars and Diagram email newsletter that goes out every Saturday morning at 9 a.m. More than 1,000 people are getting that email message every single week. If you're interested, there's details below to sign up. We appreciate you watching the video and have a great day.